What's going on, everyone? Chris from pickdawgz.com here with a free pick in the Los Angeles Dodgers versus San Diego Padres Major League Baseball matchup going down Thursday, September 26, 2024. Just a reminder, if you haven't already, make sure you're subscribed to our channel and smash that thumbs up. And if you're looking for my best bets, the games that I love, including my daily $19 best bet, head on over to pickdawgz.com and click the premium picks tab at the top of the page. But let's get to this one between the Los Angeles Dodgers and the San Diego Padres. Los Angeles Dodgers sending out Walker Buehler for the start in this one, while the Padres will counter with Joe Musgrove. This is an interesting matchup here, as Buehler, you know, is still expected to be one of the better options for the Los Angeles Dodgers and this pitching rotation. But I'll tell you, you know, he has had a lot of issues since coming back into the fold for the Los Angeles Dodgers. We've seen Buehler, you know, come back from the injured list in mid-August, and the seven starts since, a 5.40 ERA. He has been a 4-5 inning guy more often than not. He's given up, you know, three or more runs in five of the seven starts. So teams have been able to get to Walker Buehler. It's kind of why he's got a 1-6 record and a 5.63 ERA. Not what we are used to seeing from Walker Buehler, but again, maybe just, you know, his up and down season is just a product of, you know, joining the campaign late, you know, having a couple seasons off between starts. So, and rehabbing from injury, of course. So, you know, I think that could definitely have something to do with it. But you're up against a Padres lineup that in the last 2 weeks against right-handed pitching are second best in baseball in team OPS, second best in batting average. The isolated power numbers are the best in baseball. So I think that the Padres could definitely get to Walker Buehler here. Now, the Dodgers, that's not discrediting what the Dodgers have done. I mean, they are right there tied with the Padres in team OPS. They're hitting .263 themselves. But they're up against a tougher test here in Joe Musgrove, who, yeah, hasn't necessarily played the toughest of opponents as of late. And we played the Chicago White Sox last time out. It was six innings of four-hit shutout baseball with nine strikeouts. Before that, it was six innings of three-hit shutout baseball on the road against the Giants with eight strikeouts. But like I said, I still like what Musgrove has done. He's got, you know, a 2.27 ERA in his last seven starts. And Musgrove, you know, the thing about Joe Musgrove is that his numbers are still respectable on the road, but I still think he is the better option in this matchup. And right now I trust the Padres bullpen, I think, slightly more than I trust the Dodgers at this point. I mean, in the last 2 weeks, the Padres bullpen has been one of the better bullpens in baseball from a staff ERA perspective. Fourth best with a 2.31 staff ERA, while the Dodgers are below league average at 4.10. So I think in the end, I think the Padres and their pitching staff is the difference here. I'm going to take the Padres in this one to even money as they make the NL West race rather interesting here. So give me the Padres, and that's going to be my free pick. But just a reminder, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to our channel and smash that thumbs up. And if you're looking for my best bets, you can find those at Pick Dawgz Premium. While you're at Pick Dawgz, check out our betting tools. They're 100% free. They're the best betting tools in the business and tools that you want to make sure that you have in your back pocket when you're making your best bets for the day's action. Thanks for watching. See you guys soon.